Don't know if I want to get Jurassic World Dominion, because I heard that one wasn't really that good, so I don't know if I want to see that one or not. This right here is definitely my favorite Jim Carrey movie. Some of the DVDs slid, so yeah. And the last DVD I'm going to show you for part two, and then I'm going to stop there for part three.